protect your trans child with every ounce of energy you have.